I can keep a girl block here and just go from one move to another and not give her any space to do anything because all she has to do is follow my moves.